when we say we have to move towards certain goal, first of all we should be aligned, okay, with each other. And topmost, you should be aligned with me. Me in the sense, when I am saying me, I am representing, I am building the goals, okay. So until unless your thought process will not match mine, will not be able to achieve anything. We will be in conflict, okay. You will be in pain, I will be in pain, because we are not aligned. You will be thinking in some other direction, I will be thinking in some other direction, conflicts will start. The whole exercise first is to align ourselves. If we are able to align ourselves, I am telling you, 300 crore or whatever is just a figure to achieve. We might be achieving much bigger figures than that. That is the potential of our current team. Okay. After seeing all your thoughts, all your inputs, whatever you have learned, one thing I am confident that we are capable of achieving much bigger than this. But somewhere some people are not aligned, or some people are not giving what they can give. No, that is where we are lacking. Our first thing is to align ourselves, to set a very clear expectation from each other. You should be mentally prepared about your... So I am not even talking about right now anything. I am just talking about aligning ourselves. Until unless you see your growth, you will not able to connect it with company. Okay. आज मुझे बढ़ना है, मुझे मेरे को अपने को 50% ग्रो करना है, मैं कैसे करूँगा? आपने ये कभी सोचा है किसी ने? अगर आपने नहीं सोचा है तो you are not fit. You don't know. पहले आपको सबसे company की growth तो second है. पहले तो आपकी ग्रोथ है. तो हाउ एग्रेसिव यू आर फॉर योर ओन ग्रोथ? इफ यू आर नॉट एग्रेसिव यू आर कंप्लीसेंट, देन यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू अलाइन विद द कंपनीज ग्रोथ. आपको अगर भूख है, आपने बोला मैं मेरे को नेक्स्ट ईयर में, आज 50 पे हूं, मुझे 75,000 कमाना है, 1 लाख कमाना है, एंड आई विल एंश्योर for that today my I am doing contributing 5 lakh and I will ensure I will be contributing 10 lakh. तो कौन सी कंपनी का बंदा तुम्हें उस ग्रोथ से रोक सकता है? कोई नहीं रोक सकता. बट तुम्हें पहले अपनी खुद की ग्रोथ देखनी पड़ेगी. Lot of responsibility. You should be ready to be tested. You will not get anything prepared. There are lot of untested areas. Okay, there will lot of new things will be coming up. You cannot be just be think, okay, this is the way things should be, I should be working within these parameters. It will not work, that kind of attitude. Because see, when you are growing, we are not talking about 15% growth, 20% growth year on year. There you can do work, you can work within the parameters, within tested lines, within things. Here we are talking about 100% growth. Okay. So here we are looking people who can take responsibility, ready to get tested for any limits to achieve goals. You all are not executives. You all are managers sitting here. Okay.
Your answer has to be in spending most of the day in planning,
following up with the team, directing people on their monthly target, and correcting them and pushing them and pushing them and pushing them on day to day, hour to hour basis. That is your job. Your problem will automatically resolve if you are behind your people and you are doing your planning properly. Why there will be any queries? If you are proactive, you are doing your things properly, step by step, why there will be any query? And if there is any query, what we should be doing, that query should not come next time. That is your job. If you are doing just your current activities as fast as possible, that is your executive's job. If you are resolving your current issues and solving them, that is your assistant manager's job. But your job is, you have to plan, you have to follow up with your team, give them direction, mentor them, and make sure they should be achieving what we have thought for. By any hook and crook, by any strategy, it should be achieved.